1. Choose the bottle. This step is important, because it is the shape of the bottle that brings out the absolute beauty. Choose a bottle which is curvy and with different shapes. 2. Clean the bottle. Wash and dry the bottle completely before use. 3. Choose the filling. Decide on what you are going to fill the bottle with. Some of the filling items used most commonly are vegetables and grains. Different colored capsicums that are shapely cut is very apt. Grains of varied shapes and colors will also look great. Again, it's your creativity and you can use any item that looks great to your eyes. 4. Fill the bottle. Now layer your fillings carefully with a proper symmetry. Use a funnel if necessary. To achieve a slanting layer, hold the bottle at an angle and fill in. Tap and adjust the bottle position until you get the desired look. 5. Preserve. A preservative is required to keep the filling fresh. Vegetable oil comes handy for this. Fill the bottle with the oil. It not only keeps the items fresh, but also adds a bright shining. 6. Seal the bottle tightly with a cork and if you want, tie a fancy ribbon. 7. Display your bottle. Your decorative bottle is now ready to decorate your kitchen counter. Decorative bottles can also be placed on fridge tops and dining tables too.